going down to the site. Okay, we are out at the site, Woodway Country Club, Darien, Connecticut. This is where we're going to be setting up. Pods are going to be built into here. Finale is going to be down there with the cakes. And that will be our setup. We have the racks all out, set up, and built. We're going to be loading product soon. This here, the main body of the show. And we have our finale down there. And there's also a boxed finale, or cakes, that we're also going to be putting out for a finale. Well, you got a little bit of a rain shower coming through. I don't think it's going to be major, but we got to cover everything up. We got everything loaded, and we got it covered up, so I think we'll be okay. This is only a passing brief shower.
One leg.
It's almost midnight. We're almost all picked up. We should be out of here in about 10 more minutes. I didn't do a lot of filming and taking pictures of the cleanup. At night, the camera really don't come out on the automatic timer, and I got no extra hands here to take pictures tonight, so it is what it is. Stand by. 12:34 a.m. It's now July 4th, and we are leaving the site here at Woodway Country Club in Darien. Gotta be in Richfield at Richfield High School tomorrow. Later today, I should say. It's already the 4th. Richfield High School at 9 a.m. About an hour drive home. I'll get home, shower, get a few hours sleep. I'll leave my house tomorrow about 7:30 in the morning. Or today. I keep saying tomorrow. It's later today. Following the truck out. And show number one of four straight days is over. And like I said, Richfield High School, Richfield, Connecticut. July 4th, later today. I'm out of here. All right, that ends this one. Good night.